Let's discuss one example. Without actually performing the long division, state whether the following rational numbers will have terminating decimal expansion or non-terminating repeating decimal. Okay, we have to check terminating decimals or non-terminating decimals. Okay, first example 13/3125. We know rational numbers in the form of P by Q. In case Q write in the form of prime factors in the form of 2 power n into 5 power m, it is a terminating decimal. Okay, so here Q equal to 3125, last digit is 5, so it is exact divisible with 5. Okay, 3125, 625, 5120, it is 5210. So 3125 is 1 2 3 4 5 5 power 5. So Q in the form of 5 power 5 into 2 power 0. Okay, so we know Q in the form of 2 power n into 5 power m, it is a terminating decimal. So here Q in the form of 2 power 0 into 5 power 5, so it is terminating decimal. Okay, next question. 17/8. Here 17 is prime number, 8. Q equal to 8. 8 can be write it as 2 into 2 into 2. So which is equal to 2 cube into 5 power 0. So 8 is in the form of 2 cube and 5 power 0. So it is terminating decimal. Okay, next. 64/455. Here Q equal to 455, last digit 5, so it is exact divisible with 5. 4 9s 45, 5 1s 5 9s 45, 5 1s 5, 13 7s, so 5 into 7 into 13. Okay, here we get other than 2 and 5. Here we have 7 and 13. So we can't write in the form of 2 power m into 5 power n. So it is non-terminating decimal. Okay. Next, 15/1600. Here 3 is common. 3 5 is 15. 3, sorry, 5 3 is 15. 5 3 is 15. 5 2 is 320. This fraction become 3/320. Here P equal to 3 and Q equal to 320. Okay, 320. 5 table, 5 6 30, 5 4s. 2 table, 2 32s. 2 16s, 2 8 16, 2 4s, 2 2s. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 320 equal to 2 power 6 into 5 power 1. So, we can write in the form of 2 power n into 5 power n. So, it is terminating decimal. Okay? Fourth one is terminating decimal. Next, 29/343. 29/343 is our Q. Q equal to 343. 343 is 7 cube. Okay, so we can't write in the form of 2 power m into 2 power n into 5 power n, 5 power m. So it is non-terminating. Next question, 23/2 cube 5 square. So it is in the form of 2 power m n into 5 power n. Here Q is 2 power n into 5 power m, so it is terminating decimal. Next, 129/2 square 5 power 7, 7 power 5. Okay, here Q is 2 square 5 power 7, 7 power 5. So we have 2 and 5, but extra 7 is there. Okay, 7 power 5. So other than the 2 and 5, okay, so it is non-terminating decimal. We can't write in the form of only 2 power n into 5 power m. Okay, next 6 by 15. Here 3 table, 3 2s, 3 5s. So this fraction become 2 by 5. Okay, here q is 5. 5 can be write in the form of 2 power 0 into 5 power 1. Okay, so this is terminating decimal. Next 35 by 50. 5 table, 5 7s, 5 10s, 7 by 10. Here q is 10. 10 can be write in the form of 2 power n into 5 power n. Yes, 2 power 1 into 5 power 1. So it is terminating decimal. Next 77 by 210. Okay, 7 table, 7 11s, 7 3s, 21 0. This fraction become 13 by 11 by 30. Okay, here q equal to 30. 30 can be write in the form of 5 into 6. 6 can be write 2 into 3. So we have 2 and 5, but other than 2 and 5, 3 is there. Okay, extra 3. So it is, we can't write in the form of only 2 and 5. So it is non-terminating. Okay. Have a look.